Fantastic food and a more affordable price. That's what you can find in Worcester. I'm Dan Ambleman. The Phantom Gourmet checks out some of the first-class dining destinations in New England's second-largest city. Today at 5 on WBZ News.